thing that we want to also be able to do is to use small volume for bolus injection.
Historically, there's some slides that talk to you about the history of the neurotoxins, and you can go through that.
Looks like my entry point is gonna be right here. Now, it's important to note the depth of placement.